17 years ago, at the age of 9, I had to leave Mogadishu, Somali capital, my hometown, and the place of my birth along with the rest of my family. It truly wasn't a desired family vacation, but rather unplanned emergency exit to unpleasant and different